Here we are, DFH.
What's that?
Here we are, DFH, March 9th. There's Math Man. Doing the last little cleanup before the pick. Starts tomorrow morning.
Only what?
Associated.
15-hour day?
Nah, nothing. Not bad.
Nothing.
Anyhow, here's our racks. Bam. On the right, we have 40-meter cables, both first and second row. Up above, we have the Samsung DAC heads. Oh, I'm going to fix that pallet as soon as I'm done with this video. Just tons of DAP cables. But it's nice, neat, organized, all the way down. Taking a left here. A couple DAPs that didn't have room in the racks. As you can see, more DAPs down that way. And then we start antenna land here. See all the antennas, nice, neat rows. Looks beautiful. Bam. All right, coming along here to our forklift alley. This one didn't get as worked as good as I liked, but it's very countable. WPLE 311Vs, power wave 65s, more antennas. Coming back this way, we got our DAP heads. And then we get into the Huawei Fiberland. Bam. Bam. Oh, some different power waves. Okay. Here we keep going. Here's all our Huawei power. Nice, neat rows. Far rows, 150-meter power. It keeps going down 20-meter. Here's our jumpers. Nice, neat rows. Bam. No fiber. More racks. SD cables. Forklift. There's all that tally fiber. I don't know if it's really any good. Keep moving along here. Bam. There's Masuda again. There's TJ putting the finishing touches on the locks. You remember this was our inbound staging. Now it's all like material, like product. Ready to be counted. And we got a bunch of these, call them the FRUs. Part number starts with the FRUs. All segregated on the pallets. Ready to count. Bam, as you can see. And more. This is back where we began. Nice little tour. This concludes this tour. Comstock out.